Sure Show, Craig Dell, Nia Tross, Rowdy Yankee, Father Duffy. The track record is 154. The world record is 152-4. We've got a perfect night for it. Not a breath of wind on either the backstretch or the stretch. And this field is now in motion. And there they go. Off and pacing Nia Tross, moving out for the lead. Sure Show along the rail. Craig Dell between horses. Rowdy Yankee and Father Duffy. Nia Tross takes command. The first eighth in about 13-2. Clubhouse turn. Nia Tross is there. Three lengths. Sure Show follows second. Craig Dell third. Rowdy Yankee fourth. Father Duffy fifth, 27-4. Out of the turn and down the backstretch, Nia Tross leads by himself. Trying to keep up second, Sure Show. Gap of a length, Craig Dell third, Rowdy Yankee fourth. Father Duffy completes the field. Down the backstretch they roll. To the half-mile pole, that's Nia Tross. On top by a length and a half. Sure Show prompts the pace second. Let's see what they get to the half in. 56-3. Continuing down the backstretch, Nia Tross pacing a hole in the wind is there by two. Sure Show is second. Remaining third, Craig Dell, Rowdy Yankee, and Father Duffy. They're jam-packed for action around the far turn. Nia Tross trying to make every pull a winning one. Now has two and a half. Nia Tross has three. Three quarters. 124-3, the track record is history. In the stretch, with the crowd urging him on, Nia Tross has got five, he's got eight, he's got 10. It's Nia Tross by himself. Sure Show at the rail, on the outside, Craig Dell. He's got to beat 152-4, he's really steamrolling. It's Nia Tross coming to the finish. Nia Tross, let's see it. 52-1, unbelievable, Nia Tross, 52-1.